First of all, today is Thursday, May 19th, 2022. My name is Aiden. Happy birthday to Kendall and Mrs. Barnett's class, Logan and Mrs. Mensinger's class, Rosalie in Ms. Keller's room, Asa in Mr. Rika's room, and Mallory and Mrs. Roomsburg class. A special birthday wish goes out to one of our 5th grade teachers, Ms. Bauer, who is also celebrating her birthday today. Stay tuned for the core value announcements about perseverance.
Perseverance is failing 19 times and succeeding the 20th. This quote by Julie Andrews really captures the definition of perseverance. Sure, it may take multiple tries, but refusing to give up will eventually lead to success. And really, succeeding on the 20th try is all that matters. It doesn't matter that it took 19 tries before that. So no matter what try you're on today, don't give up.
Today we are going to focus on how we use our senses to notice what is around us. Sit very still in your chair and look around with your eyes. Find one thing with your eyes that you can see. Now listen. What is one thing that you hear? Focus your attention to something you can feel. Is it the chair against your body? Is it your clothing? Now, what is something you can taste? And what is something you can smell? Using your sense of touch, place your hand on your belly. Take 4 deep breaths in through your nose and out through your mouth. Notice your hand moving up and down as you breathe. When you are finished, take 1 last deep breath in through your nose and out through your mouth.
Let's end today's announcements by remembering to start expectations. Today and every day, strive to do your best.
Take responsibility for your actions.
Always be safe.
Respect people and property. Have a great day, Bearsville.
Please stand for the playing of the national anthem, followed by the Pledge of Allegiance.
Thank you.